Dave's a chain smoker. He thinks he struck lucky with some cheap fags. He got from Mick. One of 20 cartons he got from Tony, who's just finished a stretch for GBH. He committed while he was working for Frank, who deals in all kinds of dodgy stuff and is supplied by people who will smuggle anything, do anything for the price of a cheap packet of fags. Don't be blind to the crime. Call Customs Confidential on 0800 59 5000. Break the chain.